Thank you. seen along the scenic drive. Look for these ripple rocks at stop 7, and remember to leave these irreplaceable rivers. Rising toward the sky, the sheer red cliff.
North to south for 100 miles, parallel to the scenic drive. From about 75 to 35 million years ago, the western side of the fault was pushed up about 7,000 feet higher than the eastern side. Above, a step-like fold or tilt is one of the longest exposed monoclines in North
America. At the entrance to the scenic drive, this rock was deposited by rushing braided rivers carrying stones and pebbles. Where rivers flowed, the Shinarump exists. Where the land stayed dry, it does not. Scan this layer for several entrances to the Euler uranium mine, used as early as 1904. Ultimately, little uranium was found here, but radiation can create health and... The Southwest is sometimes known as Red Rock Country for good reason. Most of the rocks here are rust. What created that striking gray-green color? Imagine, wall, it transitions in color to orange and burgundy, showing the return...
may stretch up to 100 feet from the trunk. With the help of these adaptations, a juniper can live to be 700.
To the south. Capitol Reef receives only about 8 inches of rainfall each year, but when it rains, it pours. Heavy rain typically falls in July, August, and September. Expanses of bare rock and thin patches of sandy soil do little to absorb it. Only 1/2 inch of rain can cause a flash flood. Rain flows through washes and cascades over canyon walls, sometimes formation. Alongside the paved pullout, you'll see slabs of ripple rock. These stone relics leave what you find for others to enjoy. September. Expanses of bare rock and thin patches of sandy soil do little to absorb it. Only 1/2 Alongside the paved pullout, you'll see slabs of river rock. These stone relics preserve river rock. Collecting is illegal in national parks. Leave what you find for others to enjoy.
During a good crop year, a large flock can catch millions of seeds. Of course, not all are recovered, allowing some escapees to grow into new trees.
diddly.
Miles at a trailhead that leads hikers deeper into this. Coiled horns, while female horns are short.
Thank you.